Welcome back to Pokemon Leafgreen. In the last part, we had some trouble predicting what the trainers were going to use on Route 9, and now we are on Route 10, and we're going to explore it, although I'm pretty sure it's short, so there's really nothing else we need to worry about here, other than maybe a trainer or two. Why don't you put trees and bushes here if you could just go around them? Okay then, are you a trainer? Yes, you are. I've been out at Pokemon Gym a few times, but I always lose. Oh, that's so sad. I'm sorry. Come here. Give me a hug. Actually, no, I don't like some strangers that much. Oh, it's Pikachu. It's a cat and mouse fight again. Oh my gosh. Again. Let's do this. And thanks to Pikachu's low defenses, I managed to win. Okay, and it's a Clefairy. That's a Clefairy. There's supposed to be a fairy type now, but this was made long before the age of fairy types, I'm afraid. So no fairy types here. Oh, you didn't get to slap my yen! You don't slap yen, you don't double slap yen, especially. Okay, luckily that trainer went down very easily. Oh, after all my hard training. Well, I'm sorry about that, buddy. Okay, so, is this what I think it is? Gosh darn it, it's another dungeon. I hate dungeons! No! Fine. Welcome to our next dungeon, Rock Tunnel. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Alright! I almost forgot. I was kind of worried that I was gonna have to navigate through this thing, but no. Yen can use flash. Yen can use flash. Yen, 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 yen. And then we can see where we're going. Now the problem is that I'm going to be fighting tons of wild Pokemon while I'm in here. So let's put a Pokemon up front who knows what they're doing against the probably countless rock and ground types that we'll find in here. The sand. Ah! Sand. Darn it. I don't want another rage moment. Don't do this. I don't want to deal with it. I really should have bought some super repels. Do I have any repels? If I do, I'll gladly use them. Do I have any? Nope, that's okay. We'll just grit our teeth and bear the pain. Oh, trainer. Pokemon fight, ready to go. Are you one of those Pokenerd people, or whatever they're called? No! Oh, what the heck? You're a Pokemaniac. Are you just like a Charmeleon there? Okay. It's a Cubone! It's so cute! It's so good! Okay. There goes Cubone. Down with your Cubone. I feel bad because Cubone is typically seen as a very sad Pokemon. Slowpoke! These are new Pokemon! What the heck are you doing? We don't know these Pokemon! You can't just randomly throw new Pokemon out. No, I know how to, I know, I'm okay. I do okay. I just gotta do what I'm supposed to do. I'm gonna finish you with an acid. Because I feel like it. Alright. Game over. Someone's telling me that you're a video game person, too, the way you said that. What else is there? There's an item! No! No. Oh! No! Darn you, Zubat. I'm not dealing with the wild battles. I'm just gonna... Okay, item. It's like the best timing in the whole world. Sadly, there's only one of them, and it is the weakest kind of repel ever, so it won't last too long, but we can enjoy it while it lasts, right? Let's go down this ladder and go to where I assume is the next area. There's another person to fight. Okay. You look like another one of those Pokemaniacs. I draw illustrations of the Pokemon when I'm home.
Are you Tracy
in a Charmeleon outfit? Tell me right now. Tell me. It's another Slowpoke. You Charmeleon suit guys really like your Slowpoke, don't you? What does that say about you? I kind of deserve that for what I said. Besides, I used the Slowpoke once or twice, and I thought they were good Pokemon. I'm sorry. No offense to Slowpoke. I like Slowpoke. Venus gained a level! Oh my god. That's so awesome. You're exhausted! Okay, so, not the bag. We don't need the bag right now. We're gonna go and we're gonna put Yin up front because Yin needs some time to battle. Wait, is there something over here? Yes, there is! Oh, darn it! It's a revive! Those are very useful. Okay. Hello, person. I don't often come here, but I will battle you. Okay. You're a Picnicker Martha. Alright, and you have a grass type. That's okay. Yen can fight grass types as long as you don't poison him. Take that as a fair warning that you should not be poisoning Yen. You can use sweet zone. I don't care about that. I don't need to worry about my evasiveness. I don't have anything to improve that, so it's just fine. It's just fine. Bulbasaur? Wait, how did you get a Bulbasaur? The only one I know of was back in Professor Oak's lab. And last I heard, Blue took it. Oh, you get a critical hit, too. That's not fair. Well, okay, it is. I don't think it's fair. Yeah. Where did you get a Bulbasaur? Tell me. I want a Bulbasaur. Now, I have Venus. Nothing could ever replace Venus. No one could ever hope to fill the void of Venus. Okay, let's give Pippi a turn to battle because he hasn't battled, like, at all this whole thing. Darn it! No! Something tells me we're gonna spend, like, 2, maybe 3 entire episodes in here just because these wild Pokemon take up so much of my time. And yes, I would cut them out, but, I already did that once, and that took... It ended up being very complex. Because the way I did it was really stupid. But... Are you a trainer? Oh, yes, you are. Okay, I was like, maybe not. You know about Pokemon cosplay? Cosplay? Are you serious? They reference cosplay here? Okay. Look at that! We've got another Charmander thief! Would you look at that? Where are all these people getting the Pokemon starters? I want the Pokemon starters. Oh well. The only one that I would really use would be Charmander because I don't have a fire type. But, oh, I almost forgot. I really seriously thought about it. I know a couple episodes back I was talking about getting a Vulpix, and I seriously considered it. And now I'm still seriously considering it, because, ooh, Protect! Okay. What can I forget? Do I need to forget anything? Rapid Spin, because it's not been as useful as I'd hoped. I probably won't use Protect, but who cares? It's a fun move to have. Might as well. Okay. Darn it. Oh, what the heck? Okay, Onyx. You surprised me there. I'm gonna take you down because you're, like I said earlier, a giant bowl of experience. So... Although, honestly, the experience actually isn't worth that much compared to my Pokemon's levels at this point. Which still surprises me a lot. So... Darn. Why? I should have bought some super repels or something. And there's a trainer. The Pokemon techniques will leave you crying.
No, mine will leave you crying, old man.
I can't tell if you're an old man or not. You look kind of like an old man. You got a Geodude, though, so that's fine. Normal hiker thing, darn it. Yim can't fight a Geodude. No way. No way. With like 4 times resistance to normal attacks, there's just no way. You can't, no. It's easier to just get Venus or Pippi to do it for you. It's so much easier that way. Okay, you're a better technician. Did you say technician? I actually didn't catch that word. Darn it. Oh, there's a ladder, but there's another trainer. Hit me with your best shot! Someone put that music on. No. Okay. Oh, darn, I forgot to switch. That's okay. We'll just do this. Oh, and Yen's close to getting a level anyway, so who cares? I think it'll be a win-win situation for everybody. Yen will get some experience, and then hopefully level up, and then the team will be evened out at level 31 anyways. Critical hit. Oh my gosh. Okay, Onyx. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Okay, I'm gonna do something stupid. I want Yen to catch up with the rest of the team, so since Onyx are big bags of experience, I'm thinking about sending him out so I can go on ahead and get this whole thing over with, and I'm just gonna switch to, Venus, because Venus is a good chance to battle too. When I think about it, although my team has done me extremely well, I'm wondering if I really should get another Pokemon. Like I was saying earlier, I seriously am considering getting a Vulpix. And since I think we're actually approaching the point of the game where we can get a Vulpix, I'm thinking about doing that. Yes! My strategy worked! It's a diabolical plan. It actually worked. Fire away. Fire away! Fire away! Man, you made like 2 song references, and you're only 1 trainer. I'm pretty sure that's like a new record or something. Okay, there's a hiker. I'm not gonna go and put Yen up front for that this time. We're actually gonna have Venus up front, because Venus wants to battle. She's very willing to battle. This tunnel goes a long way, kid. I know that. Okay, oh, you got a lot of Pokemon there. Hopefully most of them are just Geodude. Nothing strange thrown in there like a Machop or something. What if, like, you tried to fight a hiker and you were prepared to fight a big army of Geodude that he has in his team, surely, but instead of having Geodude, he's got, like, what's a good example? He's got, like, a Pikachu or something. That'd be so weird! Hikers don't use Pikachus! Pokemon game doesn't... No. Oh man, Vine Whip is running out of power points. I know I have some ethers or ethers or whatever. I'm really sorry I don't know how to pronounce those. I feel stupid for that, but whatever. Oh, of course you do have a Machop. That's okay though. Pippi's able to handle that. Don't you worry about it. There's a Machop in sight that needs to be taken down. Pippi can handle it because Pippi is capable. He is my starter. Can resist karate chops like they are nothing. Let's use bubble again because I never use bubble. I don't use bubble enough. Although, again, I think that's probably for a good reason. I've been getting tons of critical hits. I didn't even notice that. Oh, you win. Okay, so are there more people to fight? No! Other than wild Pokemon! Oh, hey, it's in a chop. Okay. Well, I'll just leave you be there. Trainer. Oh, there's a trainer. No! This rate, you're never gonna get to this trainer. Come on. Darn you, Machop. You're slowing me down. let's fight this trainer, and then I think we'll end the episode, because we're getting really close. Actually, we're really close to getting to 15 minutes. So, Hector Oliver has an Onix. Yay. Darn, I only have one Vine Whip left. I'm going to have to use my Ether. I'm just going to call them Forget it. I'll just wing it. And I'll send out Peppy because I'm out of Vine Whips. So, that's okay. We can just water gun these Onix. That'll take them down just as fast, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, because they still get 4 times weakness to it, so... And then we have a Geodude to finish it off. You'd think that he'd save the Onix for his trump card, but no! The Geodude is his trump card, and the Onix are just his regular Pokemon. That makes no sense, but... Oh well! That's what you want to do, Hiker. Ease up. What am I doing? Which way is out? You are really confused. Okay, well, I think I'm going to end the episode here. So, in the next part, we will continue exploring the rock tunnel, and hopefully we'll finish it, but I don't know if we're going to manage that because this place is pretty big. So, I will see you peeps next time!